the central government could pass a resolution in the special parliament session renaming India Bharat. BJP leader and Assam Chief Minister Hemanta Biswa Sarma in a tweet indicated that official name of Indian Republic is said to be changed. Congress leader Jairam Ramesh took to X and pointed out that an invite for a state dinner from Rashtrapati Bhavan was sent as that from President of Bharat and not President of India. Why is India Alliance getting so upset about Bharat?
को आपत्ति हर चीज पे है और उनका आपत्ति रहे, मैं उस पर कुछ टिप्पणी नहीं करूंगा. लेकिन देखिए, मुझे नहीं मालूम उनको क्या एतराज है. मैं एक भारतवासी हूं, मेरा देश का नाम पहले भी भारत था, आज भी भारत है और कल भी भारत रहेगा. इसमें कांग्रेस को क्या प्रॉब्लम है मुझे नहीं मालूम, वो ही बताएं और अगर प्रॉब्लम है उसका इलाज वही ढूंढे.
Article 1 of the Indian Constitution declares that India, that is Bharat, is a union of states. Those who did Bharat Jodo Yatra are having problems with Bharat today.
Suna, Modi ji ko ab India naam se problem ho gayi. Aur naam badal rahe hain, Bharat kar rahe hain. Are, pura vishwas raha hai Modi ji aap par. Waise, manoranjan achhi cheez hai, karte rehna chahiye, hote rehna chahiye. Lekin G20 ke waqt manoranjan ka zimma khud Modi ji ne le liya apne upar, ye achha nahi laga.
The word India is derived from the word Indus, which is called for the Indus or Sindhu River, which flows through Tibet, Jammu and Kashmir and most of Pakistan. The Greeks and Iranians called it Hindus or Indos, referring to the territory east of the Indus River. The Dutch, French and British used it for the country of India after colonial conquest. The word Bharat is mentioned in an old Indian scripture Vishnu Puran as the one that sits north of the ocean and south of the snow mountain. It states, Uttaram yat samudarasya himadris chev dakshinam varsam tat bhartam nama bharti yatra santat. This shloka means the country varsam that lies north of the ocean and south of the snowy mountains is called Bhartam. There live the descendants of Bharata. Constitutionally, Bharat is the official Sanskrit name of the country Bharat Ganrajya, Republic of India. During the recently concluding monsoon session of Parliament, BJP Rajya Sabha MP Naresh Bansal demanded the removal of India from the constitution, arguing that it symbolizes colonial slavery. Fellow BJP MP Harnath Singh Yadav, who called for a constitutional amendment to replace India with Bharat, echoed his statement. If the government decides to make solely Bharat the official name, a bill amending Article 1 of the Constitution must be introduced. Article 368 authorizes the amending of Constitution by either a simple majority amendment or a special majority amendment. A simple majority, that means more than 50% of all members present and voting on the amendment, can change some provisions of the Constitution, such as the admission of a new state or the allocation of seats in Rajya Sabha to states and union territories. Other modification to constitution, including any changes to Article 1, would require a special majority, that is 66% of not less than 2/3 of the members present and voting in that house. The idea of Bharat is rooted in a civilizational state and is entirely different from the Western prism of the nation-state system. Bharat and Bharati is not associated with just geographical entity, but are linked to civilizational values that form our nation.